believe you. You want to run away. Again.
Come on, Lily. That's not fair.
You're right. It's not. We've built a home here, and you just want to abandon it because things are getting tough.
What's going on?
I was just trying to tell Lily that we need to start looking for a new place to live. We're too cramped in here, and our runners keep having to go farther and farther from the church to find supplies.
Seems reasonable. Things have been pretty tight lately.
Fine. Then maybe you should bail on us too.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
All right. Family drama. Yep, storage area. Wow. Having morale issue. Kingston Vincent.
Dumbasses? What the hell did they think was gonna happen?
Whatever you say. If we don't get some more food soon, we're gonna start having riots.
Is he up on the guard post? Oh, here he is. Nope, that's Emmanuel. Trying to get all of these settled. Oh, I had no idea we had a place still. Huh. Let's see. A few portable snacks. I think we're good. But I don't want to waste it quite. Quality of health. I don't have a lot of ammo, so we don't want to waste that. We have no tools expert. That's wonderful. Time to drive out.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
All right, going back.
Of dumbasses? What the hell did they think was gonna happen?
Sure. If we don't get some more food soon, we're gonna start having riots.
Hi.
Come with me. You need to get out of your head for a little while.
Whatever you say.
Let's go for a walk. Morale mission.
You been sleeping okay?
I'm confused.
I don't know, just some people have been having trouble sleeping. You know, with the stress and all. Just wondering if you've been having the same problem.
Watch the right.
Oh, what do we got here? Alright. Take this guy's car. Why not? I don't think anybody's gonna miss it.
Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies.
Could be trouble on the left.
Nice work. Things are looking up already.
Thank you. Let's go.
Let's roll.
Incendiary ammo for shotguns? Ooh.
Zombies coming up behind us.
We lost a... What's this here? Ah, because someone died.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Look, we're all scared. None of us knows what's gonna happen next. But we gotta have each other's backs. Together we can survive this shit. On our own, we're done for.
Yeah, okay. I got it. So.
Good. That's all I wanted to say.
Damn, dude. Can't... Have a fast car, you can't even drive it. There we go.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought...
Look, I appreciate your concern. Really, it means a lot.
Good.
Recorder fallen Alex's belongings. Yep. Got some shotguns here, which look great. Need to equip something here. Let's go with the hatchet. Alright.
Happy to help.
Cool. Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.
All right.
Could be trouble on the left.
Not expecting that.
So, what was that with you and Luke?
A long story.
Not much on the radio to fill the time.
Good point. My mom died when I was 13. Lily was 9.
Sorry.
Yeah. Anyways, not long after that was when Lily was diagnosed. My dad, he's kind of a wreck. I had to pick up a lot of that slack.
Jacob, I need you to be a man.
help take care of your sister. You know what I mean? It was a lot for a kid to live up to. And I didn't handle it well. And as soon as I turned 18, I told my dad that I was moving to Danforth and I was going to college. What happened? Man, he blew up. We had a huge fight, didn't talk for years after that. We finally got back in touch with him just a couple of months ago, actually. And this is my first visit home. Anyway, I don't think Lily's quite forgiven me yet.
I think I'm going the right way. It's been a while.
Well, what do you think? Check this place out. It's got a big yard, a privacy wall that we can fortify pretty easily, and check out that tree fort. We could turn that into a watchtower easy.
You seem pretty excited about this place.
Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sally, she lived in this house. And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here.
Well then, let's take a look inside.
Jesus! Who's... I can't see. Help me. What the hell was that?
Don't know.
That didn't look like any disease I've ever seen.
Shoot the sick guy.
No.
Maybe we gotta go, huh?
Leadership improved. Very nice. Let's check out the warehouse. The warehouse is probably the best, best spot. But I think you need a ton of survivors for that one.
Well, we got one option at least. There might be more out there if you look around.
I'll think about it.
Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember, tree fort.
Secure, need to defend the perimeter, we'll need to fortify the walls. Need people to defend the walls. Jackson Suarez died. How much is it? Let's go see. Full people, 15 materials. I have 12 people and more than 50 materials. Requires 8 people and 30 materials. kind of like this as my base of operations.
This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm sure. Let's get everybody moving.
There we go.
I'm done here.
See you around.
Right. Okay. Let's see, we need to... That needs to be repaired. Definitely want a watchtower up here. Daily training area. Basic workshop. Well, we have this. Medical area, sleeping area, training area. Definitely want a garden. House is complete. Sweet. Work area, night sleep. Have enough fuel for that. Make suppressors. Beds do we have? We have 8 beds. Good.
Hey, there's something weird coming over the radio. It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Cleo. Order in DC. 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Charlie 05 Romeo. This is Cleo. Order in DC. What?
I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
Come on, boys.
I got these assholes. Area secure. No Zeds here.
Fuck out of here.
Damn, I'm tired. I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Son of a bitch. Can't trust anybody to know their shit around here these days.
There you go.
Damn, I'm
tired. Say I never gave you nothing.
Maybe if we weren't down to
Sweet.
An expired bottle of baby aspirin and a case of cough syrup, we wouldn't have so many sick people.
man has a big ass shovel. Look at that. We'll give him a model 1100, 1300 pump action shotgun. Yeah, we'll go with this one.
If you're looking for something to do, I think I can hook you up. We need to get a better look at our surroundings. Feel like checking this out?
Get a hold on, let's see. The survey, supply run. I'm trying to determine what I want in here. Build a library, knowledge, cooking area, storage area. Well, we don't know. I don't really need a storage area, so like I think we're good on that.
Headed out.
Roger that.
That's right, big boys, trying to catch me. Alright,
made it.
See what
gonna
we got.
Look around now.
Got a bunch of houses and vehicles.
There we go.
So much to survey. Pharmacy. All this stuff.
I see some place worth a scavenging run. Let's consider that done.
open message to any survivors in Trumbull Valley. Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food, security, and shelter. Provided you're willing to obey the law and contribute to society, you're welcome to join us here.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around. I see some place worth a scavenging run. Got a horde over here.
Definitely need an outpost. Could probably use the gas station for sure. For fuel.
I see some place worth a scavenging run.
Is that it? Oh.
Guess that's all there is to see.
Come on, big boys, come after me. Oh my god. Shotguns weak. Other than I love shotguns. Defend the base!
Some weird rumors have been going around on the radio. People getting beat up, robbed, stuff like that.
Any idea who's behind it?
I don't know. Could be the old lady that volunteered at the cat rescue. Or, ooh, the Meals on Wheels guy. He's got a van and everything. Or, and this is totally speculation here, it could be the known felons who live just outside of town.
Yeah. It might be time I had a little talk with the Wilkersons.
Might want to ask Job about it. Mickey's got that temper. I'd hate to think how he'd respond to an accusation like that.
Uh-oh. Want a mortar, watchtower. The Wilkerson. Ask about the raid. Something.
Huh?
Time to clear the gas station.
I'm on the move.
All right, best of luck.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Something's still moving around in here. That's the kind of shit I like to see.
Fuck out of here.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
I don't
Damn,
know about
I'm
you,
tired.
But I'm keeping a couple bullets back, just in case.
Sure. Maybe if we weren't down to an expired bottle of baby aspirin and a case of cough syrup, we wouldn't have so many sick people.
Okay, so he's tired for sure. But we can improve our fighting. Blunt weapons, heavy weapons. Well, I mean, he is using a heavy weapon, so might as well. Alright, I think we're going to end it there. I know this was a very short episode, but just wanted to progress the story along, and I guess part of it too is we found a new base. This is probably my favorite base of all time, the warehouse, and it's obviously it's the biggest one, and allows us to house more survivors. So we will continue the story with the Wilkersons. And when we come back, but until next time, that's all I have for today, and I'll see y'all later.